Hello, so today I'm going to be listening to the Redux version of the album The Fantasy Effect by Reflections. I haven't listened to the original album. I have listened to their album Willow, which is kind of crazy. I actually reacted to the album, and I think that's one of my first full album reactions on YouTube. But I've heard that this is a very good album and a very good Redux of it. Apparently this was actually mixed by Buster from Voljarta and Humanity's Last Breath. He is an incredible musician. If you haven't heard of Voljarta or Humanity's Last Breath, go check him out. To be honest, I like Voljarta more than Humanity's Last Breath, but God, if you haven't listened to any Voljarta, do me a favor. Go listen to him. Such a good band. But I don't know what is in store for this album. I believe it's going to be Thaw. But I don't know. I'm not totally sure. But all I've heard is great things about this Redux and this album in general. But let's get straight into it. Also get lyrics too. Hopefully I won't forget about putting these up, because I often do. I like how subtle this is. Is there going to be a lot of electronic work in this? I don't know. I'm predicting too much. Like, sorry. I'm just going to go with the flow. Let's turn this up. Ooh, okay. Oh, yes. Man, that is such a good mix. I wonder if they re-recorded this. Maybe. I'm not totally sure. What are those pitch harmonics? Oh my gosh. Oh yes. Oh, Damn, dude.
I'm Ron Burgundy, and this is what's happening in your world tonight.
I remember when what is easy to see.
You're fucking worthless.
So sell yourself.
Whoa. Oh my gosh. Man, I love the pauses. Whoa, dude, that background leads the ambience. Oh, yes. Damn, dude. Some of these songs are long, 6 minutes, damn. Apparently I've heard this song, or I listened to it. Interesting. Oh, loved a melodic twist with the guitarist.
I have been down this street.
Man, the odd time signatures. I really like how atmospheric this is. Whoa. Yeah, that breakdown earlier, that was kind of crazy. This is way more melodic than I thought it was going to be.
Perfect.
Oh, man. Oh, dude. Never expected that there was going to be a clean solo, man. Ooh. Oh. Oh my goodness. My gosh. Very relentless. Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Oh, gosh. Now this is the reflections I remember. Oh my gosh. On rep. Whoa. Oh my gosh! Bad. Crazy. Sorry about that. Oh, man. Oh, man. Damn. Looks like we have an interlude of some kind. Or just an instrumental, I guess. Dude, this is like the heaviest song in this album so far. Crazy as hell. Definitely. Oh, gosh. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man. Dude. This is crazy. Oh my gosh. Holy shit, man. Oh my gosh. Right now, I'm looking at the Spotify visuals for these songs. It looks very nice. I really like it a lot. It's super cool. This next song is 9 minutes. And it looks like some of the songs are a bit longer compared to the original song. I don't know what's up with that, but please tell me in the comments why that is. Oh, dude. Oh, man. Totally forgot about the Earth Spoon. My gosh. Times I get into the music so much where I just forget.
Thank you.
Okay. So that was the Redux version of the Fantasy Effect by Reflections. So to be honest, this was not really what I expected at first. I didn't expect there to be a lot of melodic stuff in here. Because the only album I've listened to is Willow, which is there's some melodic stuff in here, but most of it is a lot of it is chromaticism and very thaw. And there was a hint of thaw in this album, but there was a lot of melodic stuff, which really surprised me. And I really enjoyed it, and I really loved the ambient work, and the mix was pretty nice. I wonder, is this a re-recording? Did they re-record this album, or did they, I don't know if there's a difference between Redux and remastered, or, because, I don't know, I never really thought about it. But, yeah, please tell me if this is re-recorded, or any of this was re-recorded at all. But, yeah, really enjoyed it. Sometime I may go through and listen to their other stuff. I heard a lot of good things about The Color Clear. I haven't really heard anything about Exit, I believe you pronounce it. But yeah, really enjoyed it. Very nice album. A lot of very nice breakdowns. A lot of very nice guitar work. Very nice vocals. And again, really loved the ambient work and a lot of the soloing in this album. It's very nice. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any suggestions, please put them down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.